Ashtabandham. Ashtabandham is the natural composite adasi used in temples of South India. To fit the Vigraham means the idol, to the Pedam means base or seat. Ashtabandham is a Sanskrit word, means a mix of 8 ingredients. The process of applying Ashtabandham is the base of the idol is done at the Pratishtha time. And every 12 years thereafter, it is known as Ashtabandha Kalasha. The process of preparing the mixture which serves as an adhesive is a 41-day long procedure. The 8 ingredients that go into the Ashtabandham mixture are finely produced conch, gallnut, resin of finest damar, gooseberry, and 2 varieties of gravel from Bharatapura, a river in Kerala, India. The local name is Kozhipadal and Attumana, and sealing wax and cotton. All these 8 ingredients have their own latent, sticking consistency, and the process of hammering them into the appropriate texture is done with the help of 5 wooden hammers, each weighing 10 kilograms. These hammers are made up of tamarind timber. By hammering 41 days with these wooden hammers, the mixture will turn soft and will be a powerful biological adhesive which will last its temper for the next 12 years. That is why Ashtabandha Kalasham is conducted every 12 years. The 41-day hammering is conducted with a reverence. Cotton is applied to the mixture at the final stage. If you want more detail, contact us at our given address. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.